everyone. My name is Harshvardhan. I am studying in class 4. And my mother is a psychologist and her name is Kavya. And my father's name is Aravind, who is working in a media. And today I am going to explain what and all I have learned from this book about space. I've learned that a dark area where the sun, moon and other planets are found is called space. And the solar system is a place where all the planets, the sun, the moon are found. And the first we will talk about the sun. The sun is a star which is in the center of the solar system. And the sun, it takes 8 minutes to reach the earth. Next comes the moon. The moon is the second brightest object in the sky after the sun. However, you look it in different shapes at night, but it doesn't change its shape. And it doesn't have its own sunlight. Because even though you see it bright in the sky, because the heat and light from the sun will reflect to the moon. So you look at it when it's bright. Next comes Mercury. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun. And it's also known as a twinkling star because it twinkles mostly in the early morning. Next comes Venus. Venus is the second planet from the sun and it's also known as a twin planet of the Earth. And next comes the Earth. The Earth is the only planet which has air, water, land, plants and trees. And the Earth is the only planet that living things can have life. If they're in other planets, they won't be able to live. Because some planets will be too cold or some will be too hot. And next comes Mars. Mars is the fourth planet from the sun. And it's known as the red planet because it's a bit of a reddish color. Next comes Jupiter. Jupiter is the fifth planet from the sun. And it's the biggest planet in the solar system. And the big red spot on Jupiter is a storm that lasts for 300 years. Next comes Saturn. Saturn is the only planet which has rings and the sixth planet from the sun. And Saturn is known as a beautiful planet. Next comes Uranus. Uranus is a big ball of gas and the seventh planet from the sun. And it's also known as a big ball of liquids and gases. Next comes Neptune. Neptune is the eighth planet from the sun. And when you look from it in space, it looks a bit in a light blue color. And Neptune is also the coldest planet in the solar system. And next is Pluto. Pluto was earlier known as a planet, but now because of its very small size, it's known as a dwarf planet. Thank you everyone for watching my video. Please kindly subscribe to my channel so I can make more videos related to this. Thank you and goodbye.